Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Elite Dangerous. A couple of things. First off, I already know where I'm going because I tried to start this episode 3 times!
Ship released. Engines engaged.
So, that's fun. Give me a second, I'm just starting up the tablet again. So yeah, oh wow. There's something that's been destroyed recently, but looks it. First off, let's retract that gear. I'm doing this one-handed currently. Because I'm also using the other hand to faff around with the tablet. There we go. That one. Right, so we're going to make our way to Ibotus to sell our natural fabrics, I believe. I should also have an... Okay. I should also have an eagle somewhere, I believe. I could be wrong with that. But yes, I've tried to start this episode 3 times! 3 times. Last time my... someone came up and stayed for like 3.5 hours, so that's fun. That's why I sound kinda tired right now. It's like... Seriously. But yeah, something else that I didn't think of beforehand that will actually make me feel like playing the game more is... I'm now playing in solo mode. I'm sorry, it's just, it irritates the hell out of me waiting for it to instance, and thank you to the person that I want you to that came with that idea. I don't know why I didn't think of it myself.
4, 3,
but yeah,
2,
we'll just be making our way to Ibotus. That's where we need to go. Well, that's not where we need to go. The best place to go would be Ovid, but Ovid has the one problem that you only get 3 or 4 more credits, I should say. But you have to take another 3 jumps. So yeah, I'd rather just drop out here. And just make my way to Chango Dock. Should make a profit at least. Because hey, why bother going all the way to Ovid when you can just drop out here? But yeah, I'm kind of exhausted right now. Sorry, another thing that it was is I also had a bunch of things that I was trying to get out. I have not been well recently. That's why I've got still a bit of a runny nose, but my throat's actually to the degree where I can talk at a reasonable volume, like this. And I have also been busy. So yes, 3 different things that have stopped me recording, but I'm sorry about that. The live stream will still be going on for Extra Life on the 25th. So yeah, feel free to join. If you can, donate. If you can't, then I understand. It's fine. Anything that you can contribute would be great, but if you can't contribute anything, I understand. Anyway, let's pull back the throttle now. It's probably a bit too late, but we'll have a look. No, it's about right, actually. It looks a lot nicer now. And the music's nicer as well. But yeah, it's just... The instancing was irritating the hell out of me, so if it is okay with everyone, then I am just going to stick with solo. You know. Because it probably will drag me into the game a lot more, because I don't have to sit there trying to play it for 3 hours to actually get 1/2 hour of footage. At least that's what I'm experiencing anyway. It could just be me, of course, though. Currently travelling at 3 million meters per second. At least that's what I'm assuming I'm in. Second is. They seem to make it. Oh, whoa, crap. They've made it a lot better, in my opinion. Oh, look. The actual sensor radius changes as well. Wait, was that. Did I see that right? What's that? Oh, right, that's a person. Never mind. I thought it was like a comet, and I was like, a comet! Yes! A comet! Chase it! Chase it! Must scan it. Must use this and go. Whee. Then, like, scans. Right? Just go pop. But yeah, you know. So yeah, we'll just drop out here. Sorry, I have this habit of tapping the controller right now. I was playing some Star Citizen. It's coming along nicely, it's still waiting for it to actually work properly. Because there are some parts that are kind of like, but you know, Alpha. Well, I think that's... No wait, yeah, Alpha is the earlier version of it. This isn't Beta. Alpha is the one that comes before Beta. So yeah, it is a Beta program after all, so I'm not really surprised, it's a bit finicky. Request docking, please.
Request granted. Detecting hostile scan.
Why did everyone want to scan me recently? There we go. But I swear I should have had an eagle, apparently. Dock 21, so over here.
Landing gear not deployed.
It is deployed, if you check Betty.
Docking successful.
Every time I say Betty, I think of Betty Boop. Like really old cartoons. I don't know why. There we go. Bulletin board? Yeah, bulletin. No, not bulletin board. Commodities market. Derp. Commodities markets. We're looking for... Oh, you know where it'd probably be? Where my eagle is? My eagle's probably actually under the... Give me a second when my head works again. Shipyard! No, not shipyard. Hangar. Anyway, where's natural fabrics? Grain, food, cartridges, wine, beer, domestics, clothing... Wait, what? Ah, right there. Natural fabrics. Okay, we'll sell that. Get a nice little tiny profit. And we'll just exit. Right now we wouldn't be interacting with a lot of players anyway. So there's no real point in me being in an outfitting? Maybe? We'll see. It's just a guess. Stand by. For reintegration? Just remembering from Star Citizen, stand by for reintegration. Reintegration completes. Keeps making me think that it's gonna go into like. I don't know why. Just what it makes me think of music from Star Citizen. Universal cartographics. Yeah, I'm sure I've got words. No, I'm fine. Exit. Launch, please. No, crap. I didn't mean launch. Meant to buy something like crop harvesters. That we then take to Opella.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Can I just request docking? No. Oof. I'll leave the station and I'll go back and get crop harvesters. Then I'll come back out again. Okay. Django dock. Oops, sorry about that. That's me. I request docking. Please clear bay doors, okay? What about now? I think I'm far enough away.
Request granted.
Okay, thank you. Uh, Oh, I've got my landing gear, so oops. No, never mind that. So yeah, I need some crop harvesters, please. Over at 28 here. I will never understand a lot of the AI's piloting. He says as the AI explodes. At least as far as I can tell. Anyway, I want commodities markets and... Damn it, what was it? Crop harvesters, that's it. Crop harvesters, please. Out of supply? Oh, they only have one. You sure it's crop harvesters? Apparently, yeah. Okay. Submit. I guess. Anything else that we can take to... Opella. Just give me a second. The only problem with there being so many systems right now is it is taking forever to scroll through it. Opella. So, calculate, and we can get. Let's have a look. Oh, only crop harvesters apparently to Opella. That's awkward. Okay, well, I guess we'll just make our way to Opella then. Launch.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
There we go. Oh god, why is this stutter? What the? The hell? Okay, I'm sorry about that. That, huh? Okay, if it's okay with the, no, dead is dead. Even if reality crashed all around me, dead is dead. That was bizarre. All of reality just crumpled in on itself. Huh. I have no idea why that happened, but that was trippy. Anyway, we are at Azabin. But we're not going to be using this. So I'll be back in a second. And welcome back. Sorry about that. I don't know. What? Oh, right, okay. Okay, landing gear test, throttle up, down, up, pitch up, right, left, target ahead, pitch down, fire primary weapon, roll left, roll right, up, oop, up, down, left. Okay. I just hope that doesn't happen again. You know, like stutter. Crap! I'm in the side of a wall. Ah, that's pretty though. Just look at that. That is pretty as all hell. How do I disable the UI? I want to disable the UI today.
Engines engaged.
Haha! Thank you, game. You just gave me an opportunity to take that as a thumbnail picture. I'm sorry, that was actually quite beautiful. And it is actually quite beautiful, full stop. I mean, just look at it. I think I'll actually will use that as a thumbnail. Anyway. Frame shift cancelled, still mass locked, okay. Also, let's divert all our power back into the engines. Bring in our landing gear. So we actually travel at a reasonable rate. I'm thinking about switching this up for a stronger spring. So maybe the jets firing at the side won't happen as often, because that's a little annoying. Although I don't really notice it, apart from in this game. And I like the smoother action like that, personally. But hey, that's me. Drive. Sorry about that, I'm just talking about my joystick. Which just sounds horribly wrong. I'm not going to say that again. It just sounds...
Engage.
I'm just thinking about my joystick. Wait. Don't look into that too much. So... I could go to Azban High Conflict Zone, but no. Oh! Survey? I'm sorry, is this what my scanner's for? If it is, then that's great. If it isn't, then... not massively surprised. Oh? There's an anomalous signal, I think? Alright. Hello, FSD Wake. Just continue heading in the direction of this, I guess. We'll be there in days, but you know. Because we're so close to this planet to the side. Have we got anything on sensors yet? No. Just the thing. The shuttlecraft. No, not a shuttlecraft. Sidewinder, Type 9, and the Wake, it seems. Come on, kick in. Zoom in the map, a little touch. I mean, what's slowing us down? Nothing right now, it should be... Well, obviously it's sun, but you know what I mean. Not got anything else around us, it seems. One new contact. A Cobra Mark III. Don't want to be getting into a tangle with that right now. Okay, this is getting better. We'll be there in like half a minute now. I think we'll arrive in about 10 seconds. As we just keep on speeding up. Slowing back down, it seems. Maybe if I climb up a bit, away from the ecliptic. Seems like it's working. Again, more low energy Wake signatures. Thinking about getting a low energy signal. An unknown signal. And doing that again. Probably gonna stay around Rannan for a little sec. For a bit. Till I get a bit more money, because I only have, what, 100,000? Can't remember what we start with. Yeah, 100,000. So, you know, there's that. Wait, what? There's an ASP there. Hmm. Or low energy Wakes. Nothing yet, as far as I can tell, to suggest anything that would give us any money or that we can use our scanner on. Wait, is my scanner not on anything now? I don't remember having to bind my scanner, to be honest. Which is obvious. There we go, that'll do. See, that I'm liking this better, where I just hit the button and it jumps out, like this, personally. Because I was getting very fed up of playing the game the other way around. Anyway, what are you here for, mister? No fire zone entered, okay. Request docking, please.
Request granted.
Where is Beta? There's Beta.
Successful. Engines disengaged.
Okay, is there anything at the starport anyway? Not as far as I can tell. Bulletin board? How to make money and save people? Terrible news, Commander. The crops from the agri world near Morgor were hit bad. Batch of Nutri boosters. The citizens in Morgor have had an emergency rationing as a result. Okay. New, because we can't do it. Help free the minds of the people and invisible chains. New, thank you. No space hold required. Okay, this just seems to be a transport mission, that one. Emergency couriers, so that's another transport mission. Contacts. Combat bound contract? Okay. I'm just making a quick check over everything here, because I'm trying to remember things, if that makes sense. Okay, we'll just be leaving. Because apparently you're useless. And we'll probably just make our way back to Aranin. No, not Aranin, the actual dock place. Why am I even turning the inertia dampeners off? I don't know. Okay, that'll do.
Drive charging. Drive charging.
There we are. Don't need any inhibitive masses.
3, 2, 1, engage.
Initially, I'll probably end up just going back to Azabin City, then leaving it there. Because I am shattered, to be honest. You can probably hear it in my voice right now. But yeah, this is mostly an episode to say, hey, I'm actually alive still! Until I end up glitching into the side of a station. But you know what I mean. That's not the kind of alive I'm talking about. I'm talking about the live where I actually speak. And talk and other things. Randomly like that. So yeah, there's that. But yeah, the music's gotten a lot nicer. It's a lot more serene. A lot calmer, more ambient. I'm just trying to stay up above the ecliptic as much as possible. It's always good to travel above the ecliptic or below the ecliptic, depending on how you look at it. Obviously, with the perspective we have right now, this is below the ecliptic, but it's the same difference, really. Oh, is that a second star? No, it's just very far out of that station. That's problematic. Azaban's on the opposite side of the star. That's why it's getting so hard to actually travel there quickly. Because I'm getting inhibited by the actual star's mass itself. So, have we got any unidentified signals yet? Yes, we have. Ooh, where? It's very close by and I don't want to be losing it. Drop. Slow speed, nope. Come on, that's not gonna work, is it? Nope. Okay, peel off, then we'll cut back in. Half tempting just to kick myself out of warp, but I know I'll end up losing this signal. There was another one in front of us. Actually, you know what? One's as good as another one. He says, but I've already slowed down enough. I will just fly towards it. So 1,000,000 meters, so yeah, it's 2,000s, because it used to be 1,000 kilometers. So yeah, and mm is a millimeter, million meters. Okay, we don't seem to have anything other than this one anaconda. He's clean. It's deployed its weapons. You will face your end now. Yay! Probably will, but I will take you on for a little bit, see how it goes. Oh god! Does he still have a clean record? He just attacked me. Come on, boost. I need to get away from this. I am now wanted! Yay! This is a good start to this life. Oh god! That is not good. You're nothing but dust to me. I'll be leaving. Oh yeah, weapons. Get them in.
Drive charging.
Oh, hello, they're in front of me.
4, 3.
That was intriguing.
1, engage.
Oh, look, I've disappeared. Whoopsie. I really don't think I can take that on. Just call it a hunch. Let's have a look at Azabin City though. Azabin City, we'll just make our way towards. So we'll continually check that radar. I mean, seriously, I got told off for shooting someone. You shot me first. Not very well west, is it? Alright, you were shot at. Better not shoot the guy. That would be a bad thing. So yeah, that guy was good. Still no signals? Guess not. There is a high conflict zone. But no signals. As of yet. I guess I'll just dock. And you've seen me dock a million times before, so I don't think you need to see again. So until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed.
Definitely.
Okay. They hit the crap out of me and decided to kill me on sight. Woo! they seem definitely a lot more scan happy in single player. So, you know. Anyway, until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed. I need to get used to this game in single player now. Yay!